So I hope guys, you have tried all the four variations of the roti paratha that I have been showing you. I love roti paratha because it's an easy, crispy bread available anywhere, and quickly you can, you know, cook something out of it, like all these four dishes. So today is the last recipe for the roti paratha out of the five recipes that I promised I'll show you. Today's recipe is very unique because it is something that perhaps everyone loves it world over, right from a kid to an oldie. Yes, it's a recipe which is almost like a pizza. So the name of the dish is pizzarotta because it is a pizza made out of paratha. So let's see how to make this pizzarotta.
Okay, so let's grill our roti paratha, the frozen one, into a fry pan, flip it over and cook it nice and crisp on both the sides. Now we're going to take it out onto a plate and spread pizza sauce on top of it. Pizza sauce you can buy ready-made anywhere in a supermarket. Then you can spread some cheese. I'm using normal cheddar cheese, so you don't have to go and buy mozzarella specifically. And then on top of that, I'm going to add thin slices of three kinds of bell peppers, that is yellow, red and green. I've also added finely sliced onions, and then I'm going to sprinkle with nice dried oregano. After that, season it with crushed fresh black peppercorns, and now top it up with a nice and huge helping of cheese. Heat a salamander or an oven that you have at your home and grill it under a salamander or a toaster or an oven. It should take another, say, 5 minutes. Your lovely melted cheese pizza is ready to enjoy, and it's called pizzarotta.